One synthetic membrane. Better check the other machines. One of them might have a kneecap I can use. The kneecap. Good. Okay, that takes care of the machine parts. Just gotta grab the compressed air capsule from Morgan's diving bubble.
I thought we were finally going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up. We'll see.
The longer their sojourn in the desert, the crustier the shard counter's mood became.
Get a guest list of 50. So we need at least 3 dozen kegs. Brown ale, maybe. No. For him, scrapper sap.
Are you planning a party?
Budgeting for Morlin's funeral, thanks to you. I was this close. We were gonna move on. Leave all this nonsense behind, and you come along and you spark your wet noodle idea.
It's going to work.
I've heard that before.
So Morland was down in this ancient city, and...
The 3 of us went down below.
You?
I can delve, too.
Right. And then what happened?
What do you think? Water rushed in, we ran. And Morlin built that blasted thing. Nearly got himself drowned. Twice. You want the finer details of his stupidity? You go ask him.
So, how does someone like you end up working for someone like Morlin?
I work with Morlin. We got 3 equal claims in this venture. saw one of his early shows. Back when it was just him and his inventions. Works of flame, lights, and shadows, all kinds of gizmos. Never seen the like. But the man is all spectacle. No sense. Bleeds shards like, you get the idea. Without me to handle the finances, his dreams would be sunk. More sunk. Wish we were back in the claim. Plenty of normal shows to do without the salvage from this blasted place.
And yet, you're here, in the middle of the desert, delving for his dream.
It was a good one. But sometimes, that dream has to die.
This dream of Morlun's
is going to get him killed.
Let's say it doesn't. What happens after he gets the salvage down there?
Then we put on the greatest show the world's ever seen. We'll have special seating, premium ale, the works. Morlun will do his light spectacle thing. Stemmer will get their eyes a-sparkling with his tails, and I'll be selling tickets. It's a nice thought, anyway.
Morlun mentioned you were showman.
What? An Ostrom can't be anything other than a delver, tinker, or drunkard? Okay, sure, we are delvers too, but that is not our main source of income. Mostly, we go town to town, putting on shows.
These shows, what are they? What happens at them?
Tales and spectacle. Morlun's got the technical know-how. Builds all manner of inventions. Whirligigs of light and sound. Cannons that shoot fire and showers of sparks. And Stemmer
keeps them enthralled. Tales of adventure in the smoothest baritone.
Yeah, that.
And you?
Me? Who do you think handles the financials for the whole blasted thing? Those two might have the sparks, but do you think they know their way around shards? No, they don't.
I'll leave you alone.
Do us a favor. Leave us all alone.
We'll find a way to get the embers.
Got the compressed air capsule.
Optimism! It's great. Right up until the point you stumble into a machine with jaws.
Pessimism. It may save your hide, but it'll never save your spirit.
Once again, the shard counter found he had lost the war of words.
I'll stuff him.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build the...
The incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours. is a marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? I want to get down there and get those embers.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. Like I said, the dancing lights around us changed, turned to sea life. There was this flash of red, and the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light from a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works. So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. Seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big bet turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt as cruel as hell ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time, and the waters of my adopted home will at last run dry. Well, if a dream has to die, at least I can say goodbye first.
Stanley Chen. What did he do here? Nautical lights. It must be Poseidon's doing. In a dome. The red light that Moreland saw when the water rushed in. stash when I need it. Need to turn back.
Flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. water lines for an entire city. Something I can climb to get out.
Primer node shut down now. I think the last time I was down here was during the Lumiogran incident. A malfunction led to an overflow of detergent in the pipes. Suds rose from every fountain. As we frantically tried to fix it, I looked up and saw everyone in the lobby chasing bubbles the size of basketballs. Young and old alike. Another magical moment in the impossible city.
Sick with his heat. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. Thank you. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the door. Could shoot it with fire.
Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountains. No more shows. No one left to appreciate them anyway. I'll never forget the city's grand reopening. The fountains had been bone dry for years. No one believed they'd ever return. So, as the first bloom arced up in the dome, the music swelling, my heart soared right along with it. The city gave me a second chance once. Now it had one, too.
The domes, the water. He was responsible for all of it. Taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. There's a red light in that tower, just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just Gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. There should be a console in here.
System shutdown's almost done. Only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the Swarm gets here. Still, my last memory of this place will be empty. A city that's already dead.
Stanley Chen was one of them. The Zenith. He did so much for this place. He doesn't sound like the others. There. Time to dry this place out.
Did it!
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door.